Hey YouTube, this is Drilly Dork, and today I'm going to make a tutorial on how to put games on your R4. What you'll need is the R4 game card, just what I have here. This one's for the DS and the original DS. You'll need an SD card, which I have inserted. And you'll need this, which should come with your R4, but if it does not, I don't know. You put the SD card in the end, and then I'll show you how to do it.